Mercury Reporter Show, and I'm Bruce Mercury. We are here in the mobile studio, the Magic Bus, recording my next record. But I want to let you viewers know that not only do we cover red carpet events and behind the scenes on movie sets and production, we also cover musicians and composers that write for the movies. Yes, we've covered guys from Guns N' Roses and et cetera, et cetera. We have a legend, a mystery guest coming up, an old British rocker that goes way back. I mean, how far back does he go? Ozzy used to open up for this guy. He toured with the Rolling Stones. He's played with George Harrison. He's played with Jimmy Page of Led Zeppelin. This guy goes way back, and he's still around. He has one of the greatest voices out there and a great songwriter. Seen him many times. Just was here in L.A., and we caught him, and we got a little quick interview with him. So stay tuned now for our mystery guest and see who I'm talking about. All right? Welcome to the Mercury Reporter Show, and I'm Bruce Mercury, and I'm sitting here in Hollywood at Molly Malone's with the legendary Terry Reid. Terry, what have you been up to the last couple of years, and what's in your future?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Boy, after that build-up, geez, I can't think of anything.
The interview's just screwed now.
No. I've been doing a lot. I toured a lot in England. You know, I've been going backwards and forwards from there. I mean, I think we went last year twice and three times the year before. We went to Sweden. Well, me and my good friend Jim, the driver, who's a real pirate. Oh, God, he's a funny guy.
We love pirates.
Oh, Jim's a good lad. You love Jim. And anyway, so we travel around. A lot of the gigs I do solo. And then we do breakdowns of the band. When we do London, I'll do it with 7, 8, 9 pieces, right?
Right, I've seen you with the whole big band setup.
Yeah, and that in London's great, like at places like Ronnie Scott's and the Bottom Line and Half Moon in Putney and all these places that I used to go. Yeah, it's funny, we go over there and you'd think after his nibs here, you know, I was on the road over there for half of my life. And you think, I've done every gig, I've been everywhere, man, you know, I've done all these gigs. And we'll turn up at a place, and I'll go, we've never been here before. What's this place? And it's been there for 45 years. I'm not saying something that just got built. And the guy go, yeah, we tried to book you 38 years ago. Yeah, that's way wrong. So it wasn't that we weren't going there.
Want to see and hear more of Terry? Then go to his website at terryreid.com. Lots of pictures, videos, full bio, and his tour schedule. You've got to check that out if you want to see Terry live. And also, his new record is for sale, Terry Reid Live in London. So pick it up.